the Congress stand united.
Something you feel inside.
Today's despicable act.
Something you can't describe.
Or an assault on our people.
America.
And on our freedom.
This is a vicious attack upon New York. It's an attack upon America. It's an attack upon the whole concept of freedom and our way of life.
And no one should doubt America's resolve.
America.
They can destroy buildings.
Something you can't describe.
They can kill people.
Something you can't.
They will never be allowed to kill the spirit of democracy.
Make no mistake, the United States will hunt down
something you feel inside
and punish those responsible. Cowardly acts. We will do whatever is necessary to protect America.
When a baby is born, we all celebrate with tears of joy and family eyes. We all know the baby will grow up with American pride. Yeah, we work and we play and we have our own way. We don't look alike. But if the call is right, we stand up and fight to protect our American pride. Sing it, sing it, sing it, American pride.
This is touch, of course, very close to home.
Something you feel.
This is an attack upon the core values of this country. We will respond with a single voice. We will line up behind our commander-in-chief. We will take every step that is necessary.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. Make no mistake, we will show the world that we will pass this test.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're proud to be an American, and you're proud and have American pride, and you're proud of those men and women who serve our country, can you get loud and proud on a Saturday night? Stripes.